just before we broke up, Maurice was up talking to the legal team, and he came down and he said, "Did you see that?" And I said, "See what?" He said, he said Martin Callinan's after shaking hands with me. And I said, "I don't believe you did that." And he said, "I didn't realise it." He kind of stuck his hand in front of me, and I didn't know whose hand I was shaking.
Disgusted. To use his word, I was annoyed at myself. Because he was one person that I wouldn't shake hands with ever again.